Okay, so I'm doing this new thing for my Wednesday video. It's going to be one take Wednesday. So that means I just take one video, and that's the video for the day.
Oh, my God. Oh, baby kitty.
Hi.
Laura's here visiting.
Oh, hold on.
She got her necklace back.
Oh, we're going to have to buy it borrowed again.
For interviews.
Is baby kitty here?
Yeah, Laura, I got to do this thing.
I have this interview tomorrow. I'm going to need that video.
Look. Oh, there are baby kittens.
It's like the sisterhood of the traveling pants.
But the necklace. So, we're just all hanging out, and we're just eating this big bean dip.
This was full when it got here?
It was full. Yeah. Me and Laura did some damage on that bean dip.
I really didn't think that it was going to be enough for us.
Yeah, we were going to meet each other in the middle. We started working our way towards each other. She went one direction and I went the other way. It's delicious.
You guys did it.
We did it.
We did it, almost.
Almost.
We almost did it.
This is basically a whole wheel of cheese.
Kind of, yeah. Like yeah, but look how the center part is raised up.
It seems like mostly beans to me.
I'm impressed.
Oops.
No,
I'm impressed. So, can anyone say a funny story about their day today?
I ran into Hannah today.
Oh,
she
did you?
She said you're a bitch.
Can't put that on there.
No, I'm joking.
Okay. What did Hannah say? Is she coming to book club? Do you know who's not coming to book club that's in this group? Well, I don't know about Jazz because she's new to the group, but guess who's not coming to book club? The camera's pointed at the person now.
I have a very needy family on Sundays.
On Sundays, I have to be with my family because it's family day.
It's family day on Sundays.
Oh, that's nice.
I don't like the pressure of being done with a book in a month.
You don't have to do it in a month. You could do it in a week.
I'm
coming
to drink.
Or a weekend. That's what I do. I do mine in a weekend.
Can I come only when the book is good so far?
Yeah, the book is good this month, isn't it?
What is it?
Kara's almost done with it.
Oh, Holly's in the club, too.
Mm-hmm. Is she? Oh, she joined?
I'm a new member of my book club.
Okay, wait, we have to haze her.
Why would I haze you, too, Jazz? You're not in the book club yet.
We need to do media for this book club. We need to really blow it up on Facebook.
Can we do it on a magazine?
The new Vogue of this month will be for book club.
You have to buy Vogue the first week it comes out, otherwise it's sold out.
That's not true.
Goes fast.
We couldn't even.
Kara just made that up because she thinks Vogue is the best magazine ever, but it's not.
Well, it's a Bible, but yes.
A Bible.
See, Laura.
Fashion Bible for sure.
Vogue is the Bible. Fantastic. I almost got it today, but I didn't because I had so many
things. Oh, was it sold out?
It wasn't sold out.
For this past the first week. It's past the first week. It should be sold out.
Target is sold out.
At Target.
I was at Safeway with all the hipsters. In Safeway. A lot of hipsters. A lot of greasy hair.
I really want this one because it's about the Great Gatsby.
Oh, yes. Oh. Daisy's on the cover.
And it's all her Oscar de la Renta dresses.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
I should have picked it up.
Like, this movie is extravagant.
Can you go to a bookstore and get it, you think?
Yeah, probably.
That would be good. We should look for it. It should be a mission. The first one to find it is awesome.
Over.
Bring it to the house.
The Safeway over there has it.
Yeah. S the 19th, the really fancy one.
Or the one on Alhambra.
No, she's not.
She's talking about the fancy one. She already told me earlier that's where she went. Don't even listen to
me. Don't ever question Kaylin.
Yeah, don't question me. I'm right on everything.
So we think some people might be bipolar.
We had this whole conversation.
I'm not bipolar.
No.
You're tripolar. Tripolar, yeah.
What's the third one?
I don't know. Kaylin is going to tell us.
Well, what's tripolar? Bipolar, you have two different moods. You have three.
Up and down.
You have up and down.
Oh, Kaylin.
And around.
Yeah, all around.
Is sad, happy, and Disney. That's
there you go.
That's a good one.
Yeah.
Sad, happy, and Disney. Or baby kitty.
Oh, yeah.
He can just be feeling.
Right now, baby kitty goes in Disney.
Yeah, he does go in Disney.
Did anyone watch my video the other day where it was the crazy cat lady? It was literally 3 minutes and 54 seconds of me snuggling with my cat.
I don't want to.
There goes the cat clock. We can watch it. I'll put it on in a second.
No, I'm okay. I've already seen it.
Okay, this one's getting to be kind of long, so One Take Wednesday is going to be over now. Everyone, your final word for One Take Wednesday, the first one ever.
You suck. Can you hear the train?
Yeah, there goes the train. Jazz, fireworks. Ta-da! We've made a big dent in that wheel of fun.
Cheese.
Kara?
Kara's...
Just another day!